that little snippet, this guy's car.
Got the Prius life.
He's a CrossFitter now. He's fully switched. His show's no longer May 27th. His he's gonna go May 20th and just drop a bunch of wads in this gym.
Reebok CrossFit Games.
But we're about to head to Stater Brothers real quick. Get to drive around in this little thing. It's pretty cool.
Set the size.
I wanted a Prius for the longest time. Not even gonna lie. I still do want a Prius. So.
They're fun.
Still want a Prius. But so we're gonna go to the store and get some stuff. Quick grocery bar or haul. Jesus. Sprinkled donuts. Crunch berries. And more crunch berries. Because those are the best. And I'm out of focus. So I'm eating some of this, chill. I'm gonna go to the gym for a couple more hours. Legs later. See you there.
And we finally at the gym for legs. Got babe squatting over here. I'm gonna squat right here. Probably do 315 for sets of five today. So, should be fun. Thinking of doing 5 sets of 3 with 405, but we're gonna see. And sorry it's really loud right now, we got basketball in the back. So, we'll see what happens.
Hey fam, so, today I'll stop it.
So everything feels like absolute shit today. Squats feel like shit, lunges feel like shit, now deadlifts feel like shit. So I was gonna do 5 sets of 3, but I'm only gonna do 3 sets, and then I'm just gonna do an AMRAP on this last one and see what I can get, and then call it. I'm tired. My body hates me. I'm hungry.
Day five. 5,000
with 3,500 calories. I'm slowly running out. Done.
I feel like I just lost 20 pounds.